Why Man United will beat Liverpool and dent their title hopes on Sunday, Alejandro Moreno. That is the opinion of ESPN FC pundit and former Major League Soccer star Alejandro Moreno. Liverpool can return to the top of the Premier League table if they avoid defeat at Old Trafford. The Reds are currently level on points with leaders Manchester City, and Sunday's match is their game in hand over Pep Guardiola's side. However, Liverpool have only won one of their last four outings in all competitions. United, meanwhile, are on a run of 11 wins in 13 matches under Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. Solskjaer is yet to taste defeat in the league since becoming interim manager in December. And Moreno believes the Red Devils will get one over their rivals to dent their title aspirations. Manchester United is playing better than Liverpool right now, Moreno said. It's hard to go against Liverpool. But it's harder to go against Manchester United at home under Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. This is the stumbling block for Liverpool. The pressure, the title, this, that, the other. They, United, have a lot to gain from this, not a whole lot to lose. United will be without Anthony Martial and Jesse Lingard due to injury. Joe Gomez and Ejnan Lovren are once again set to miss out for Liverpool.